Overgrowth Weekly 60 post show gaming session. We're playing Natural Selection 2 with the new Gorilla patch, which adds ONAS and jetpacks. And I'm an alien, and I'm going to make my volume louder. That's more like it. Let's go eat. Gorilla patch, yay. We're not even playing the new map? What is this? There is a new map in the new patch as well, and we're not playing it. That's kind of insane, if you ask me.
No.
Someone talked. Hello. Oh. I see a...
So I guess, this is my chance to appear on the base. Weekly.
What was that?
Me?
No, I'm talking to Tanjarik.
Oh.
I'm famous now.
Yeah, man! Super famous.
Bra.
Demonstrating how fast I am at this game.
Don't kill me. Someone tried to kill me. And I don't want to die, so... I didn't know about this vent. Is this vent new? Oh, I'm here now. Oh, so I can go over here. And... No! They're not connected here. Lame. Still though. I'm gonna ambush someone. Take a look at this. Key. Aww. Oh, we do have pounds, Steve.
Yeah, but it may not work fully functional.
Huh?
Why?
The pounds?
Yeah, why?
Oh, sorry. I was thinking of the Onos. Onos, however you say it. So apparently my Windows version of Mumble is broken.
Yeah, you need to re-download that. Hehe. Because the developers, like, a license stopped working or something. And they were like, oh wait. This license stopped working and everything failed.
I see. Well, so I definitely ran into that issue.
Yep, I didn't. I was like, everyone else had it, I didn't. Oh, they removed this vent. I see, they're changing everything. This is a game changer. Yeah. Okay. This is bad. Tanjavik, let's attack somewhere else. Let's go over here, Tanjavik. Yay, three people. Okay, let's attack their base now. We're like four people here, so...
If we're not on the same team, this is gonna be really bad.
Yeah, I'm alien. Oh, I'm alien. I told that to everyone. Did we win? Did we win the attack?
Hello, hello.
I'm going to turn off this the Skype call internally.
Sure, that's fine.
Okay, so.
You sound so much better.
Loads of marine incoming, marine star.
Let's, shall we switch to just in-game chat? Three. I can make myself a mumble as well.
If you want.
I do want. Makes us able to focus and get on the game better.
But before you do that, why don't you tell me which server you're on again?
Neo something. It's called Neo something 100 megabits.
Oh, the one with like the worst ping for me.
Oh, probably.
Oh, it's full.
I think they're
the game
full.
Is full.
Aww.
20 out of 20.
It says 10 and 9 players for me.
Really hit their bit.
Maybe I'm on the. Yeah, definitely full.
Hmm.
I could definitely use another shell or two and the region upgrade as well.
Not okay with full server, man. is it possible to auto retry or something?
Something like that, yeah.
Do it.
Yeah, you need to drop three shells to get full use of it.
Hmm.
Oh, I made it in.
You did? Oh yeah, someone left.
Yeah.
Someone who was.
I don't know what happened.
Left.
Nice.
Let me know when you're in and we'll jump out of mumble. Or not jump out, but. Whoa, that was close.
Oh, look. We're both fades, still there.
Oh, our hive is dying somewhere.
Okay, I'm in, so I will mute my mic.
Cool. Okay, video games. Which hive is under attack, guys?
The new.
Datacore? What? Oh, Crossroads. I was like, there's no hive in Datacore, is there? Maybe there is. I don't know the locations on this game. I'm bad. I got killed! Okay. I'm gonna save up and see if I can maybe play as. Do you think I'll be able to play as Onas? We'll see. Region. I'm not gonna buy anything. What does an Onas cost? But can I even see what it costs? What did you say? They're going through vent?
Ventilation, yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm going Gorge since my ping is so bad.
Nice. That was a bad attack by me. Oh, we have the Onas. What's it cost? 75, okay. Did we kill them?
Yeah.
So, if anyone has any idea what we're going to do, then speak up.
Well, let's get into the base, getting up four high and going on their arms.
We're getting a lot of bonus, is that what you're saying? Sounds like a good plan.
So, play adjusting test up the whole map so we get the maximum number of resource towers and then finish it.
Nice. A lot of marines heading through computer lab. I don't know where they're going.
They always do that.
I just took the power out and powered that lab.
They're kind of just in computer lab, I guess. Just hanging out. We have an Onas. This is cool. Aww.
I'm going. Or it's just outside.
Just watch it, because if you go in alone, a group of marines will take you down in 3 seconds. The real base killer is actually the bile bomb.
Yeah.
So actually the most effective way is to escort any gorges and just distract the marines while the gorges kill the base.
It seems to work quite fine though. Don't win just yet, I need to evolve to Ona soon. I'm gonna go evolve somewhere. In some safe place. As far away from everyone as possible so I don't die. This feels like a good place to evolve. If someone finds me evolving, please don't kill me. I know you're listening to me. I've never played as Theanos before, so this is going to be quite exciting.
So is there anything I should know about being an Onos?
If there's something you should know about?
They're slow.
Well, from the ball in the door.
And they get stuck on things.
Yeah, I sort of get the idea that only one can fit on a corner at a time.
Okay, so where's the fun stuff at? Where do I go? Are we attacking their base?
Try to take out the power now. Power down.
No, wait for me. I'm here, guys. What's up? Yay! Well, at least I got to play as the Onos, I guess. We've only been playing for like...
Yeah, for sure.
For a short while, so... Let's play for at least 10 more minutes. Get the beginning of the game as well.
Okay.
Marines,
I got an error for something. I don't know. NS2 maybe didn't like me alt-tabbing out of it.
Oh, yeah. You should play in windowed mode.
Ah, but it looks so much better in full screen.
I know.
Of course, now I probably am going to be kicked out of that server, aren't I?
Maybe. If your game crashed, then yeah, probably.
My game crashed and server full already.
Yeah, keep trying, man. I believe in you.
Whoa.
Server full.
I'm a Marine this time. Go on, Moniz. You can do this. Whoa. I believe in you.
I don't know a way to auto try and rejoin.
Just click the button, I guess. I don't think there is a way. An easy way.
But it says it should be mineshaft too and not summit.
We switched levels, so.
Oh, good. Right. The new level is pretty amazing.
Yeah, it's incredibly amazing.
Server is still full.
I believe in you, Anton. And your button clicking skills. And of course the first guy they kill is me.
Aww.
Damn it. They're like, oh, it's silverfish over there. I see. Let's kill him. Hehe. I think we should get another IP, at least one more, if you can.
Another IP?
Yeah, I'm talking to
you. Sorry, not talking to me. Yeah. Oh, I think I got in.
Nice. I'm Marine, by the way. Yeah, is that what it's called? Marine? Frontiersman.
I'll see what I can join.
This game, man. This level, man.
I'm on your team.
Nice. I'm gonna mute myself and mumble again. You heard Aiden. Don't try and... Yeah, Steel Raven, you and me, man. See a gorge. Gorge hunt! Oh, well, that was stupid. I'm bad at this game. I'm getting too excited by gorges. I haven't played this game in such a big server ever before. I don't know, man. You tell me.
Well, we've got like four guys just standing here.
Yeah, let's just move. Oh, agents over here.
We do have shotguns now, too.
Nice. Let's repair one another. Yeah, we have no... Yeah, let's just go, guys. Let's go. We're a lot of guys here, so let's not get over eager. Let's just do the cool push.
There's guys in our base.
Well, that's bad. Shall we fall back? Okay, let's fall back. Okay, it's under control. Good. Let's move on, guys. Let's turn around. Go in another direction again. Got this, man. Come, can we get a resource over here?
Commander, I'm standing by.
Let's go. Let's try to not get overeager. Let's stay here for a while. Gather up.
And drill repair.
What is this? This is insanity. Oh god. Everyone is dead. Don't forget to look at the minimap, you can see guys there. Which is kind of bad, but you know. Alright.
Mold.
Commander, do you need us anywhere? Tanjabik, Sai, where you wanna go? Okay, let's go to the center and defend the resource tower there. We can't go through here because that's where the aliens are, so... I'm pretty sure. Yeah, let's turn around.
How long the guns are laying on the ground before the base is under
attack. I have no idea. Tanjavik, let's wait for Sai and then we'll go to the middle.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Anton, are you on our team?
I am.
Where are you, man?
I've mostly been holding base.
Oh, okay.
Where's the power node in central drilling?
It's here. If you're commander, I don't think there is a way for you to actually build it with max, which is annoying, because it's like under a bridge. Okay, we have central thingy. Wait, this is the car tunnel? This is in central drilling?
But we need to turn on the power.
So where should we go from here?
There's two fakes in central.
Yep. Nice work, Commander.
We didn't have a commander for a moment.
We can take gap. I don't know if that thing in the top left anyway is correct, but
Fade's coming into base.
Fade and Lurk in base.
Should we move out again? We can build RT in operations.
Ready to move.
killed one of their fates anyway.
That's nice. Oh, skull! Our new face gate that we made somewhere is getting attacked by Skulk.
There's a Fade and a Lurk headed towards main base.
I'm just hanging out here then. It's probably a Happy Bunny again, little rascal.
I think Panther and AZ, there's a Fade around.
Nice job, Olmao. Two fades here. What kind of upgrades are we going for here?
What is the blue shield that the threat that works on the merch?
Here.
Hey, I need some ammo over here. Commander, I need ammo.
I need ammo, Commander. Thanks.
Oh, no, it's incoming base.
Onos? I wish these marines could walk backwards faster.
Onos where? Oh, whoa, dude.
Wow, it sucks to get stepped on by an Onos. It's coming up the ramp.
Accidental face gates for the win. Yeah, we killed the Onos. An Onos, at least.
Do we want to replace this extractor?
Are we getting jetpacks or something nice like that? Two on us, three on us, I think we should fall back.
Three Onos heading towards base.
Yep, I'm putting up mines. Don't remember to not put the mines too closely together because they will explode one another and we don't want that.
Can we get an RT in all, please?
Everyone should get back to base. I can hear the Onos are coming. So, get to base. Three Onoses are probably coming. Quickly, everyone. One down.
Grenade.
Run, 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 go, 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 wanna kill them. That was a good defense there, anyway. So what do we do now? Do we have a plan? Oh, do we have a plan, guys? Do we have a plan?
Right, Onos is charging.
Can we get an Artin gas?
Onos down.
Onos down.
I'm gonna get some ammo.
Diablo Doc, are you gonna actually do anything or just stand on the IP all day?
Falling back to get an ammo. That's how it's done.
Sorry about that.
Can we get another RT in the or?
I'm with you, Sai.
Seem to have fallen down a hole.
Do you not fit through that little pathway?
Yeah, there's no way out of there, so don't fall down.
Got a phase. There's one. Drop a GL and drill repair.
I got a fade incoming here. Several guys incoming in what it says is gap. I'm gonna run home and get a grenade launcher. Try, go there, try. There are guys.
Oh no, central repair.
Oh no, central repair.
There are like two fades in just outside of base, whatever it's called, I don't remember. Fade here. He's just down here. I need to be better at communicating here, man. Just turn around without saying a word. Haha, gotcha, happy bunny. In your face!
Upgrade that set.
What?
DRT as well.
Thank you.
getting a bit sick of being gangbanged by fades.
Does anyone have a plan?
Stop dying?
Stop dying?
That's... I have a good view from up here. Hey guys. No.
Yeah, usually push out one direction, just keep going and start laying turrets as you go.
Did I just buy another rifle?
But if we...
What is it?
I think we're probably gonna lose. I think that's safe to say. I wanna be up here again. Being up here was nice. Nice view to shoot an honest from here. We can still do this, guys. Got this. Good game! Good games. So yeah, that was like 1 hour long, I think. 1 hour long post-show gaming session.
Yay, I think that's good.
Yeah. So thanks guys for watching, hope you enjoyed, and we will see you guys next week.
Yep, thanks a bunch. See you guys soon.
Bye.
Bye.